This year, the foundation Faces to Graves is organising a photo exhibition called the Faces of Groesbeek at the Canadian War Cemetery on the Zevenhevelenweg in Groesbeek, in honour of the young soldiers who lost their lives in the fight for our freedom. We have posted all available photos at their graves. A serene homage to our liberators, as we say thank you. Thank you.
They shall not grow old, as we who are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.